I wear a mask because my mom works at a nursing home and we want to keep her residents safe.